G'day, I'm Ingo.
And I'm Mark. Yeah, today we're going to take you for a ride. We're starting here at Alfords Point and we're going to use Council's shared pathway network. We'll show you some of the features and some of the terrain. So, hope you enjoy the ride.
Bridge and just at the border to Sutherland Shire. Mate, how's your fitness?
I don't know, it's going to be tested now.
Yeah?
Just going up to Brushwood Drive. Got flumped over the handlebars when we get to the top, and now it's no good.
Alright, it's a bit of a hill climb from here.
Alright, survived the hill climb. Finally made it. We're up here at the intersection of Fowler Road and Old Illawarra Road. If you head down Fowler Road, we've got a shared pathway that leads down to the school. Shopping centre. Now, the way we'll be going is along Old Illawarra Road, shared pathway system that goes all the way up to Menai Road, so it's all reasonably flat along here, a couple of little undulations, but other than that it's not too bad. Here we're at the intersection of Old Illawarra Road and the on-ramp to Alfords Point Road. So you just continue along the shared pathway on Old Illawarra Road. If you take the left you'll end up on Alfords Point Road, where they're doing about 90 km. You don't want to do that. Just stay to your right.
Hi, we're here at a key intersection at Old Illawarra Road and Menai Road. We head down towards our right. On Old Illawarra Road, we head to the Ridge Sporting Complex. We head straight ahead. Then we go off to Sutherland. And crossing here at the lights to our left, we go to Menai Marketplace.
Arrived at Menai Marketplace. It's a focal point to the western part of the Sutherland Shire. All our shared pathways lead in from the surrounding suburbs, Barden Ridge, Alfords Point, Sutherland. So if you want to start from there, you can ride here, get something to eat and drink, get some money out of the ATM, and head back home. Makes a good day out. So it's a good stopping point. Enjoy.